Hare Krishna, my name is Aya Binaya. I am from 2nd standard. Today I am going to tell a story about Aghasura. One day Krishna was herding the cows, and the cowherd boys were playing with joy on the other side of the hill. Suddenly the boys spotted a big cave, which was actually the open mouth of the vicious demon Aghasura. The cowherd boys shouted to Krishna, saying, "Krishna, let's go inside the cave and find out what it's inside." Krishna happily said, "Boys, I cannot come. I need to herd the cows. You go and make sure you come back quickly." The boys entered the cave and slided down into the stomach of Aghasura and became unconscious. Seeing this, Krishna got very angry and rushed inside the mouth of Aghasura and tore open the stomach of Aghasura and saved his friend's life. Thank you.